Today, we're going to look at the relationship between intermittent fasting and Parkinson's disease. Welcome back, health warriors, and greetings from the Whit Sundays as I sail around the beautiful islands in Queensland, Australia. So let's get straight into it and see how intermittent fasting can potentially help people with Parkinson's disease. We're going to explore the latest scientific research and uncover the potential benefits of this eating pattern for people living with Parkinson's. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button so you get notifications every time I release a video on more important health content. Before we discuss intermittent fasting, let's grasp the basics of Parkinson's disease. It's a neurodegenerative disorder that affects movement and can lead to various motor and non-motor symptoms. Intermittent fasting has gained a lot of attention in 2023 because of its benefits on brain health. Research in 2023 has shown that intermittent fasting can trigger several cellular and molecular processes that can support brain function and resilience. One of the most intriguing aspects of intermittent fasting is its potential neuroprotective effects. Studies in animal models have shown that intermittent fasting can stimulate neurotrophic factors that support the survival and growth of brain cells. Intermittent fasting has also been linked to improved mitochondrial function. Since mitochondria are essential for energy in cells, enhancing their function could have positive implications for Parkinson's patients. Intermittent fasting promotes autophagy. Autophagy is derived from the Greek words auto, meaning self, autophagy, meaning eating. It's literally where the body rejuvenates by eating its old and damaged cells. It's a process where cells remove the damaged components, promoting cellular renewal, which could help clean out toxic protein aggregates associated with Parkinson's disease. Intermittent fasting is showing promising results of how it can help brain health and neuroprotection.
So if you know anyone who has Parkinson's disease or has a friend or family member suffering, please share this video with them. For as we know, knowledge is power, and this information could significantly help them.
If you have Parkinson's disease, it's really important that you first consult your healthcare professional before making any diet or lifestyle changes. And there you have it, health warriors, an exploration of how intermittent fasting can potentially help patients with Parkinson's disease. Intermittent fasting has incredible benefits to not only your weight, but your overall health. Stay slim, stay positive, and stay healthy with intermittent fasting. And most importantly, feel alive. And remember, the only bad fast is the fast that didn't happen.